Going low. New York Times, Associated Press target Brett Kavanaugh's wife. The New York Times and Associated Press are going after President Donald Trump's Supreme Court nominee, Brett Kavanaugh, by targeting his wife as the left-leaning publications look to learn more about her political views. NTK Network obtained documents that show the two news organizations each made requests under the Maryland Public Information Act, PIA, seeking emails that Ashley Kavanaugh, the wife of President Trump's Supreme Court nominee, Judge Brett Kavanaugh, sent as town manager of the Village of Chevy Chase Section 5. The documents show that the Associated Press requested all emails sent or received by Ashley Kavanaugh's Village of Chevy Chase email address, while the New York Times only requested emails that contained certain keywords, including liberal, abortion, gay, and gun. This list of terms that the New York Times requested reads like it was constructed in order to manufacture a hit piece on the wife of Trump's Supreme Court nominee, NTK Network reported. These documents appear to show that the New York Times is most interested in echoing liberal attack lines in the battle over Judge Kavanaugh's Supreme Court nomination, going so far as to target the nominee's wife. Recent polling indicates that Americans want to see the Senate confirm Kavanaugh to the Supreme Court. Those same polls have led to ramped-up attacks from Democrats like Senator Cory Booker, NJ, who said this week that those who support Kavanaugh are complicit in evil. Despite Democrats' attempts to block Kavanaugh's confirmation, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell, ARCY, has stated that he expects